guys and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to be playing Brawl Stars. Okay, so let me just turn off sound effects as well so that I don't get disturbed in the recording. Out of the 4 tickets I have played 2, I lost 1 and won the second one, and I got a super rare star drop which is just like a Brawl Box exactly. So I'm going to start the recording when the match starts. Okay, so the guys, the match has started. For you it is 1 second, but for me it took 3 minutes and still the match did not start. So I just took the power easy one. So wait, which map is it? Okay, so let me ban Meg. I could have banned Willow as well. I hope, yes, nobody has banned Leon. It's great. I think that nobody has banned Leon. Till that time, I will give the others a suggestion. I give according to the power level. Yeah, let him pick Nita. Power 10. That okay. First, let me go ahead and pick Leon. Okay, I did not even think. I don't care which map it is, if it is good for him or not. I just pick Leon. Forget about everything else. Just pick Leon. He's the best brawler in the game and he will give you the win. And I have said that, so hopefully I win, or else I will be looking bad in the group. Or else I will be wrong. They have 2 power 11s. What are my teammates doing? They have more trophies than me. And still their power level is so low. They must be pushing a lot. I think so. Today I'm going to try to reach 20,000 trophies. I mean, I'm at 19,500 or something. After that, I don't remember. Silver 3? What are they doing? How much have my opponents played like? Okay, wait, yes, now second shot. And there is someone. Wait, why is the game lagging? I think so, the game lag. Please. And he will lose. Oh yes, we will take care of. Use your super, you Edgar. Yes, good. He can defend, so I will let him defend and focus on the attack, and I will die in just a second. But it's okay, since now I have my super and I can rush and also fool them. This will make them less. This will, oh great thing that none of it left. Yes, 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 nice damage, and he will come out. Oh. So that means I'm going to be coming from over here. Okay, I don't know what I'm saying. But the thing that I know is that I'm going to damage it. 38. Nice. Wait, that was a waste of gadget. Okay, let's see how much gadgets I have. I think 2-1 or 0. Yes, it is 1. I thought I had to use another one. That's why I was so confused. Why would you take the damage one instead of the healing one? The healing one would have been so good for this mood. He might not have it. Gas plus. Okay. No. I said no, Sandy. We lost the first round. Now it's No, I don't, I'm not worrying you. Hopefully they don't have both of the gears. 2 gears, star power, 1 star power and 1 gadget like I do. But I forgot to do this emotes, that's why we lost. This time I'm going to be going full offensive. I'm going to keep one behind so that the others can do something. And now he's gonna run. That he go. I'm going to have to be standing in here, and now I died. Okay, Edgar must do something. I don't know, he does not even have a gadget. Why are you not tanking just even a bit? Like, even if you take damage, it's okay. Since anyways, you have to protect the safe, not your own self. That is the thing that I would like to be saying. But he will make me get into the super as well of the Rico. Edgar had... Oh, how did you destroy it so quickly? Okay. I should not say that. But it's okay, since I got 45, mine 640. I have 3 skins of Leon. Oh wait, and it's out. So let's see how much am I at. I am at 19,525. I got Leon last week, I think. I played him 2 days after that. I have not played him at all. I pushed him till 500 and then I let him like that. I mean, I might have accidentally done a bit more than 500, but it's okay. Amber, very good target. And why? Oh, Aurora. Okay, I was about to say 3 kill, but 3 damage. No, no, no. Wait, let me get back. What am I doing? He's here. One down. Where's the other company of losing today? She has given me a lot of damage, so she will have to lose. I will have to use my, I think so, I could have used my super end. How am I already at you now? Do this. And now this. I had let him go a bit further. 10,000? How much damage is 10,000? Let go! 10 power cube killing machine. I was at 5 power cubes when I defeated him still. I'm losing. Oh, I thought I had 525. Yes, but it's okay. Oh, wait, let me press on exit. I will have to play Brawl Ball. Since if we don't play team modes, then we do not get points for the star drops. And I want to unlock all the star drops. If I'm not able to keep the whole gameplay in the video, then I will just keep the unlocking of the star drops. At least that. Wow, green, green. Everything is green. Go green, go green. Very bad. I missed that shot so badly. Okay, we will lose. No, we will not. How can we lose so easily? And how did he just ignore me like that? I'm out of ammo. And that's one down. He's gonna rush them. Defeat him. Dodge. Nice, nice, nice. Heal up. No, 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 no. Wait, is he using his gadgets or just using 3 of them for 16 really quickly? Since I don't think that Grom has such fast unload speed. And that's gonna be super nice. Where is the ball? Here is the ball. They are going to be camping here. Just as I had expected that he was camping there. And now he's going to super him and then heal and go back. Why did I not just shoot? I knew that someone was going to be there. But why did I do that? Even nice. Why did you pass it to me? Nope, I'm going to have to do this. Invisibility plays a lot of a greater role than you might think. I should be there, I should have been there. I thought they are going to be able to defend it. They did not defend it properly. So this is going to be the last match of this video, I think, since it's going to be of 10 minutes. After that, I'm going to create another video then. He's going to super. As soon as he gets slow, he's going to super. You can shoot. Nice! Nice! That El Primo is good at this game. very bad, very bad, very bad rush, very bad rush. And then this, do this. Come over here, come back, make him go back. Stand over here and move double over here at least for some time until he does not shoot over here. And okay, he's going to score. No, no, that's going to be a score. Add that. So let's go, guys. Bye.